But one thing is real simple. The British beef, Family Royal, does not duck any day. Whether they be 14 stone or 24 stone, you bring them on and I will beef on through the middle of that ring.
Danny Royal has defeated the UWA champion and the television champion, and he is coming to the ring to demand justice.
The first from the recent wrestling tour of Germany, originating from a sheer mass intent, he stands an impressive 6'3" and weighs an impressive 244 pounds. Please welcome Danny Royal.
Much money, I was staying out late. I called down at nighttime, played music in the bars, take my breaks out underneath the stars. I was making some noise, I was a working boy, up at the top of the voice saying, look at me mama, I'm making some noise.
Check out the beef man, check out the beef man, I'll tell you, he's been trying.
The move of his, the crowd, listen to the crowd, it's the beef man press slam.
I had to rock the boat, I had to shake the tree, to see what fall down on me. I thought maybe I can make it, if I never give in. I've been down before, making some noise, I've been a worried boy, up at the top of my voice saying, look at me mama, I'm making some noise. From across the canyon, a guitar plays through an amplifier on a long delay. It was an old melody, I recognized the song. I had an amplifier too, so I played along. I'm making some noise, I'm still a working boy, at the top of a voice saying, look at me mama, I'm making some noise. I'm making some noise. I've been a long gone boy, at the top of a voice.
Well, hang on a second, he's got him in the full Nelson. It's the beef bomb. Come on Danny,
challenges.
One, two, three. Yeah, I'm telling you something baby, the beef man rules. You're looking at the next UWA champion.
Against
Night Driver. Night Driver.
It's gonna be on.
Beef bomb. New champion!
I don't believe it!
We
Doug
have!
Williams has been defeated by British beef, Danny Royal!